Hey beauties, Andrea. Of course, long time no see. I am enrolled in college full time instead of my usual two or even one class per semester. So I've been quite busy trying to finish my senior year of college. In this video, I have some shampoo and conditioner bars by Echo Roots. Echo Roots is a company that's all based on having a clean earth, on protecting the earth, of course, all about zero waste packaging. So there's no plastic and it's trying to get the least accumulation of trash as possible. They also have detergents, body soaps, and other reusable items. So again, to create the least amount of trash. The products are very affordable. So their mission is not only to save the planet, but also to save you money. The ingredients that they use are infused with cocoa butter, coconut oil, and other essential oils. So of course, your hair has the best of the best. Another great thing about this company is that it is a small family-friendly brand. Made in the US. So of course here I have the shampoo and conditioner. If you're confused about which one is which, the shampoos have a rounded edge. The conditioner, they have a more softer texture with less pores. That's the way that I would describe it. Bars do come in many different scents. Of course, these two are the ones that I have with me right now. When I was thinking about using soaps as far as a hair product, I was really worried about how the application would be. As soon as I lather the shampoo, which is how you apply, you lather it in your hands and then you easily apply it to your roots. Very easy to apply. I had no problems whatsoever and it lathered very, very well. I actually love the experience. And of course, the product smelled amazing. It was great. I had a great experience in the shower. While I was washing my hair, it didn't feel like it was a shampoo that wouldn't facilitate my detangling process. Yes, it didn't feel like it made my hair harder because a lot of shampoos do that. This one was really, really great. And I was so happy that it's small, so it's travel friendly. You know how easy it is for me to pack this little shampoo bar and bring it with me on a trip? Like, it's tiny. As far as for the conditioner, the way that I applied it, I literally rubbed the soap all the way down my strands. And that's the way that I found possible. I didn't like that experience so much. I love the shampoo experience. Conditioner was kind of for me. It was a really soft, relaxing experience as far as the scent goes. Once I got out there, it did make my hair really, really soft. And the detangling process was really, really nice. The only thing I didn't like was the application process. But as far as how it does and how it works, really, really great. By the way, the shampoo, you can get over 50 washes, okay? 50. That's a lot. That is my review on the shampoo and conditioner bars by Echo Roots. I love the shampoo. I am definitely gonna buy the shampoo. For the conditioner, for me, since I didn't really love the application, I'll definitely get it for traveling purposes. And you're helping the earth. Make sure you use my code CURLSBEAUTY if you're trying to get the products and save some money now on your shampoo and conditioner bars. And check out Echo Roots for the other products that they offer, which are all zero waste products. Thank you so much, you guys. Bye. Yeah.